Good morning, fellas. This is Daryl and Jim.
Good morning.
With Yellow Iron Cowboys. We are out here on Saturday. We've got some nice cloudy weather. It's nice and cool, no wind. And so far, it's just me and Jim. I don't know about Billy. He's coming. Or Gary. And I know Mickey's not coming because he has to work. Kind of just getting going here. Did a little tuning on the Hitachi. Turned the pump up a lot. Slowed the boom down so it's not so moving so fast. But it was just up and down quick like a bunny. So it's digging a little bit stronger now than it was. According to the gauge, it was only on 2 when it was working. And now we've got it up to 3, and that's the screw. The screw is already all turned in. And on the radio, it's all turned all the way up too. So I think that's all we can get out of it. Unless you guys know a secret. There's the mighty dozer. I put those fire suppression cans on the back. I made 2 little shelves that they sit on out of sheet metal yesterday, and I painted them up. Anyway, we'll get going here. Okay, here's some modifications Billy's done on the scraper. He's using the 2 rams that came off the dozer, the top 2 rams. As you can see, they're not there no more. They're back here. And he redid the hitch pin so it doesn't get tight on us when we're turning. It was getting tight, and then it would start pulling sideways. So, looking good. She should be ready to paint here pretty quick.
Yeah, and I did use the old hoses.
Got the old hoses, okay. And they're working fine. Huh? Are they?
Yeah, they're working good. No kinks or anything.
What you know?
Next one, I'm going to extend this out about 1 inch.
Yeah.
And put the wheel back here. Because right now, when I extend it down, I have to watch out because the wheels hit back of this.
Ah.
So I'm gonna extend it out 1 inch, and it would raise it up more higher.
Okay. Oh, cool.
But not bad for a first shot.
Yeah, not bad at all. Works great. Jim's got a message for y'all.
The orange Hitachi has got a special going for the end of October. I will sell it for $1,100.
Holy crap.
But you pay freight, or we'll work out a mutual deal for delivery here in the West Coast. So as you can see from the YouTube, it's digging pretty good.
It's that machine right there, the Orange Beast. It's got sound, it's got smoke system on it. How long does it run on a battery? What size battery are you running?
I got a 7200 battery. It'll go about 2.5 hours.
2.5 hours on a 7200. The hydraulics are mixed on demand. You don't have to have the pump on constantly. Oh, I got some crap. Too many things on the brain here.
We're working on a Saturday, so amount of distraction.
Yeah.
It's Tuesday.
Whatever day it rained. Yeah, I dug two slots right there. Not counting the trench into the drain over there.
I just kind of...
I just want you to run an excavator because you need stick time.
Well, I'm going to have to relearn everything once I get the 60-foot tail.
No, it's just a bigger machine, but it's got more power. How's the battery? It
says it's full.
I mean your excavator battery.
That's what it's saying, it's full.
Yeah, but how accurate is those things?
Not accurate. I don't think.
I don't think they make much difference. But all these are staying full too. It might be cheaper if something happened. I don't know. He's checking the battery.
9.3.
You're done. Turning that pump up, it's going to eat more battery. Billy's got his 9.45 out here.
Yeah, I'll have to take it back on that 2.5 hours.
Yeah.
Bump up, it's probably
more
like an hour.
Erase on the 2.5 hours battery time. Can we turn the pump up on it so it would dig a little stronger? It's digging a little stronger, but it's going to eat through the battery a little quicker. While you're sitting there, you might as well catch that little end.
Yeah.
Otherwise, how are we going to get out there to get it? You're going to just have, it's only going to be that wide.
Well, I'm going to clean this up, I'm going to move over there.
Oh.
Back forward. That way it's a little wider.
Okay. I was wondering what you were up to there. It looked like you were digging a straight line there. see the sand in that dirt right there. Just like a little layer. That little lift we put in there. get the 360 down here. Break it up a little, make it a little easier digging.
Time to change that battery.
Spring gets dirt and crap in it. Slows it up. Working right. That should help you a little bit.
Yeah. Every little bit helps.
Well, I'm coming. If I got that or not, I was turning the camera just as it went over in slow motion.
That way I was over here, Jim. I was right on me.
Yeah, and I just went the wrong way.
Had a hell of a time trying to get out of there.
That all or not. I think just as it was going over, I panned over here. I might have got it. I'll have to look back in the replay. Wow. Love it. There he goes. I caught that one. I told you.
I feel better, Billy.
I told you you were sick and shaky. I'd advise moving that truck out of the way. But what do I know? I'm just a kid. Well, you can go down and go all the way back around, or you can try and get out of it. Push yourself back. Use your stick to push yourself back. Got enough power? I'm coming. You about got that pass cleaned up, don't you? Where do you want me, boss? To your right? Your left. Right there. Good job, Billy.
I just had to figure out how to get my finger to work the track and
oriented. Yeah. You got to get your mind right too, you know. lunchtime, boys. I'm talking to the camera, Billy. I'm talking to the folks at home sitting on the couch. They're finishing their loads, and then they're going to shut them off. Lower all raised implements.
Huh?
Lower all raised implements. In other words, put your bucket in the ground. That's a rule for real. At work, when you work in real ones, if you park to get off, you gotta lower everything.
I would think that would be a safety.
It is. I've seen guys park scrapers with their can up in the air, walking off to their car, the scraper starts rolling off. Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that's one that makes the boss happy.
Just one more modification on that scraper.
Done with lunch. Time to rock and roll, baby. that takes care of that. Hope that helps you.
Right.
I'm talking to.
Talking
to these two boys over here.
Oh, sorry. Oh, what's that? That's cool.
That's a scraper that Billy.
Wild man Bill.
He's clever.
Loading a little better, huh?
Yep, oh yeah.
A little left, Bob, a little left. There you go.
Thank you, Joe, for the bottles.
Oh, anytime, bud.
There's a... Did you get the one in my truck, Josh?
I think I'm gonna take that one.
It's a lot easier than ripping does.
Yeah. Makes your life. Thank you. about got it all cut out when it ripped.
Huh?
I was talking to talking to Dirt Boss over here.
Thank you.
Yippee skippy, huh?
Yippee skippy, yes, sir.
Last you for 10 minutes. Plain Jane here. Plain Jane. Going for a ride, Plain Jane. These boys have eaten pretty good chunk out of this last lift today. We're almost to the ramp. Twice and then it quits. The battery's low, but it's not dead yet. I don't get it. Talking for a reason. Satisfactory? Smacking his bucket with a crescent wrench, trying to get the dirt out of it. You know, maybe my batteries are dying. I need to get a pack of batteries here. Some new batteries. I have to see if that fix what's ailing it. Buying these rechargeable double A's was the best buy I've done.
Yeah.
Because, man, buying those packs at the store every couple weeks, that's expensive. Okay, let's see if she talks now. That's old number three. Okay. Okay.
Waiting for a horn honk or
verification of some sort. Your bucket's half full of dirt.
Huh?
Your bucket's half full of dirt. About his bucket. Mud likes to stay in there.
Get it out.
Thank you. Say when.
That's when. Start cutting in that side.
What? Over here? Over here, boss?
Yeah, come on in.
Right there? Okay, you're in charge. I just haul the stuff. I'm gonna wrap this video up for the day. It's 3:30 Saturday. About time to shut them down. Call her day till Tuesday. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Here's the field we've been doing today. And, Billy's been doing that fill over there. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Take care, and we'll see you on the next video. Till then, bye.